thy kingdom come.
Almost 6 times. Almost. Hey! Another one. Seal of Epicurus. Epicurus. Whatever. Oh no, oh no, 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 not again! Ow, ow. Okay, cool. If they go back here, there should be a rope to go back to the little guy. Yep, I see it. Patrick's ring. Hello. No! Save me! Jesus, save me! God damn it. I gotta stop doing that. It doesn't even give me any more distance. If anything, it just stops me. If anything, it just stops me. God damn it. Oh, hello. That's wonderful. Ay, God damn it. Again. Ay. Darrowing. Sweet.
My son, within this remaining cavern, there are three more circles, one below another, each full of accursed spirits.
How and why are they imprisoned, those below?
The first ring is holy of the violent. Because violence can be done to three persons, in three rounds it is divided. Violence unto one's neighbor, unto one's self, and unto God.
And below that?
Of every sin that gains hatred in heaven, fraud, because it is peculiar to man, is the most displeasing to God. Therefore, the fraudulent, and then the traitors, are the lowest. And more woe assails them than all the rest.
Interesting.
But why are those in the circles above, in the storm and rain and mud, why are they not also punished down here, in the ruddy city?
Because their sins are of the flesh, which is less offending, unlike the sins of malice, which goes against nature herself.
Who lies here?
This tomb guards Anastasius, once Pope, whom Photinus led from the straight path.
Thanks. Okay, cool. And we're back to... Where are we? Heresy? I think? Violence. Sweet. Look at this guy. Oh, these two. Oh, they're friends. That's cute. What the hell's wrong with their arm?
The Romans call me the Scourge of God.
Chew of Nessus. I'm probably butchering these names, but whatever. They're good. Rage of Renata. And no longer be evaded by enemies. That sounds pretty good, actually. But I'm gonna stick to gaining unholy damage. Actually, does that stack? Hang on, let me...
My humility and simplicity has been chronicled.
Attila, Scourge of the Earth, the feared Emperor.
I perished by choking on my own blood.
Of the Huns, who was forever trapped among those.
My humility and simplicity has been chronicled.
Who desire to be drenched in the blood of man.
I praise you, O creature.
Your suffering ends.
I didn't even check to see if it gave me more XP, but whatever. Oh, which one was it? There we go. Okay. Doesn't make me nervous. Okay, cool. Got the right one. I'm nervous. What if I don't grab it? I don't want to restart. I can climb back up. What is this? What? Oh, cool. Why am I doing this again? Oh, I think I'm trying to crack it. I thought this was a live monster for a good minute. Almost. I think one more will do it. River of boiling blood. The Filgotten. I don't know how to pronounce it, sue me. Please don't, actually. There are some people who click in.
In violence, wounds and death are inflicted against one's neighbors. This ring torments those who murder and plunder. And every soul who wrongfully smites another.
What is their punishment?
Within this river are those tyrants aptly punished in a boiling blood.
I don't need it. Maybe a little health, but that's about it. There are four of them at the same time! That the one didn't do anything. Get back on the ground! Get over here. Ooh! Okay, now he's a regular grunt. Get up here. Oh, that actually takes the magic now. Thank you. Or mana, whatever you want to call it. Lovely. Go, 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 go. Out there! Down to go! And I guess I have alternate between them. Did I? What? Here, take them. Well, I guess that's the fastest way to take care of him. I'll be honest, I was kind of expecting a little more. Hey, secret. Sweet! Oh. Not a secret. Oh, Oh, they're like weights. Okay, cool.
What is this place?
Go back. As your friend, Dante, I'm telling you, you're not ready for this.
Friend. So far, I've been ready for everything.
Voice actors did really good, top-notch work on the game. Hey Virgil, Woods of the Suicide.
One may lay violent hands upon oneself, and therefore in this place, those who deprived themselves of their lives repent in vain.
What lies ahead?
Look well, and you will see things that make my words incredible.
Well, what does that mean? Alright, into the portal, speak out, goddamn. I already stabbed myself with this thing multiple times. What's one more? Oh, there's gotta be a way to defeat that, right? Probably not even worth it. Here, let's throw up on him. Let me level up real quick.
my good memory comfort his highness.
Pietro della Vigna.
I swear to you, I never broke my faith unto my lord.
Chancellor of the Holy Roman Emperor Frederick II.
My good memory comfort his highness.
He failed to defend the honor of his master.
I swear to you, I never broke my faith unto my lord.
Imprisoned and ruined, he took his own life.
Let my good memory comfort his highness.
I am able to face it. Redeem yourself.
Hey, I'm level 6 now. I should really get that.
Perhaps you ought to end it all now, Dante.
But I know what it is now. Oh!